have all of those, but renewable energy. It is a future. It's something that we are getting into. We're going to have our first solar farm built at Kayenta, the first Navajo solar farm, the first renewable energy. We're proud of that, and thank you for being a participant in developing that that technology. And so, and it's right there. It's going to be. It's going to go into the local grid. But we're looking towards developing more of that that will go into the grid that goes into Southern Cal and other places around the country. So that's our first attempt to have our solar farm there. And so that's what we are committed to do. And we will continue using coal and other things, but solar energy, renewable energy is something that we will move more to aggressively. So thank you for that. And also lastly, I want to just say this, is that Navajo Arizonan, I really believe they support the world champion Cardinals.